guy that Bill Heston is. See, down, and then he comes down and he does a body slam on me. He just stopped me short of the pole.
So, well, what does a body slam mean to you?
It means that he came around and he stopped right in front of me. And I fell right into him, and we mounted, and it was so beautiful after that.
Okay, I have my mounted. You guys, I have my personal.
Can I?
Okay, Sharon,
what's the number of the sunglasses?
Let's share its version.
Mine is very
because I
want
to get the mic. CC.
Okay. Okay, are you ready to listen to this?
Not really.
Okay,
so we're rolling. We're
so
rolling here.
You had already done
background
a few
noise.
Rolls or whatever you
were
doing.
We're only at three.
Okay.
Oh. We're going there.
Okay.
Because we're getting hot.
Okay.
You should keep them.
All right, could we finish this interview, please?
So we're going to have Chris.
You're not the director.
No,
I am the director.
Okay.
You know
what?
Do you want to be
buddies?
Do you want to buddy slam
you? Give your perspective.
Do you want me to?
That was the very end of my... That was the end of my tragedy. I was just like to say...
You can stand next to me. You can put your head on my shoulder, but don't talk. But don't talk. It's all about me.
Sharon, could you switch seats with Libby because the lighting isn't very good over there? Move over, please.
It's my story.
We've heard your story. Move over.
That was the tail end.
Yeah, and my husband mounted you. Yeah, that was really good. But anyway, whatever. Silicone covered outfit.
All right.
There's nothing wrong with silicone.
By the time she was approaching me,
I was hot.
She was on her back.
She was flying.
I said, dig your heels in, dig your heels. I'm trying. And I said, as she raced by me and I saw that snow pole, I said, Bill! And Bill,
I saw the grimace on her face and was feeling so empathetic about her.
I have
trying
to
do the right thing.
And
it wasn't working.
I told you it's my story.
And as a friend.
And I stuck my tongue in her mouth. At that time. No. Okay, so I said, Bill, I did not stick my tongue in it. So I said, Bill, she's not slowing down.
Is everybody fantasizing about my husband and I don't know
Bill,
this?
Bill, she's not slowing down. And he didn't just stand in front of her because he knows that could break his legs. He did jump on her and I witnessed the jump.
You know,
how did he jump on her? Like, show me the body
next
part. He just, like, pounced on her?
To Bill Heston, I'm in the next room and the side.
I didn't hear that, but
okay, so
we'll talk about it.
So he saw her sliding down, and he said, she's not slowing down. And he went like this, and he jumped on.
Thank you so much for having us.
And he, like, jumped on top of her.
Thank you.
Well, I remember, do you want to film me for a second?
Awesome.
Not that I need to be filmed.
Okay.
Tim, you're the best.
Thank you so much.
I'm going to flip. Okay, how do I flip this?
Wait a minute.
Kids, somebody record.
So did you stop already?
No, I'm still recording.
You know, seriously, it was
She had
frenetic look on her face, and it was like, I can't slow down. And she was doing everything she was supposed to. Even though she was, like,
I remember
dying,
that.
She was listening to all of us on the side of the hill. And Bill slammed her and stopped her. It was just...
Okay, this is Bill's. This is Bill's Valentine's Day card. So I was there. Could you guys say Happy Valentine's Day?
Okay. Happy Valentine's, Bill.
We love you,
and thank you for saving.
Thank you for saving my friend's life.
And thank you for saving me. And you know what? No matter how many riffs we've had. Oh, yeah. Here, let me get the wrinkled neck.
How many riffs we've had?
You haven't any riffs.
How many riffs we've had?
Don't get that on there.
How many riffs we've had? That's pretty
funny. I love you.
Bill,
okay.
I've always loved you.
I've always loved you.
And your wife has always loved
you. I would
you
like
more.
To love you. But Emily won't let me.
I'm so taking you down,
Julian, no, I need to kick you under the table.
Okay, we are texting. We are
Emily won't let me love you.
Delete.
Please, can we send that to Bob?
That was
a